Oh, hey, look! We're back! Because I figured out how to get more points! Yep, that's it. That's it. Also, I really like this game. Okay, that's it. I tricked you. There were actually two reasons. okay, so let's go. Get up there! Oh, I did it! Oh! I think that's actually a perfect run of that stage. Ah! Starting off with, I would say we're starting off with, having a great start. The other one. That's how you say it. Ooh, that was close. Bop. Oh hey, look, I just doubled my score. What do you know? But bam, same score on both stages. I am okay with this. I want to pass one. Oh, that one. Bop! So I tried to record this, once earlier today, but it didn't go so well. I kept getting hit by, everything. Oh! No way! I actually pulled that off! I've never done that before! Ooh, that's an extra 1 second? 2 seconds? Yeah. If this was a speedrun, I'd be super happy. Although it's not a speedrun, because I can't do that. I've seen what these speedrun guys can do. There's no way I can do that. Ah. Aw, nice. Still got that one. That went well. That was pretty good. 49 seconds. That's a good score. 67970. Alright. Oh, yeah. And you all know what stage it is. It's everyone's favorite stage. The one where I stay on for 10 minutes because I want more hit points. So, now it is time to just go get a bunch of hit points, because I can. And because, you know, I think for high score runs, that's going to be a legitimate strategy now. Actually, you know what, I wonder if you keep all the hit points if you take the 100k warp. I would assume so. If you don't, then that's unfortunate. But if you do, then I guess that could help. That this trick could help people in any sort of high score run. Not in a speed run, though, because that's not how that works. In a speed run, the stage would be over already. Or, actually no, in a speed run, I think you would take the teleporter as well. I also... Come on. Okay, hold on. Stop. Sometimes that works when I just slow down. Oh boy, I cannot get this. I'm having trouble with this today. Even the... I did a previous recording of this, and I had a lot of trouble with this part. Okay. Right here. Ah, come on. If I just... Nope. Got it, finally. Oh. Boy. Yeah, so basically, I'm doing this again because I noticed that there's a way I can actually get more points, on this stage. Or not on this stage, in the run in total. In the previous run I had, which, well, the current record is 1.14 million, but I did another run that got me to 1.23 million. But I'm doing this run now after the 1.23 million because I noticed in that run I made a few mistakes that I could brush up on. And I'm doing this run before the 1.23 million run is actually posted because I figure if I can improve it even more, what's the point of having two separate videos if I'm just gonna make it better immediately? I guess some people would say, oh, ad revenue, ooh, but I don't turn ads on in my videos, so. Not yet, anyway. Maybe I'll turn ads on later, maybe I won't, I don't know, we'll see. I wish there was, because all there is on YouTube right now is there's an option to have ads on or not. I wish you could make it so that you can get, like, frequency of ads, whereas the current ads are on is 100% frequency, but like I could turn mine down to like 50%, so only half of the time ads will show on my videos. Because I would totally do a thing like that. Well, I mean, I wouldn't do it now because I wouldn't put ads on, because there's no point. I mean, there's so few views on my channel that there's no point in doing that. But I mean, I figure if I can entertain people, that's cool. I mean, actually, you know what? I think just a better idea in general would be to not have ads on my YouTube channel, and instead, if I get popular enough, just open up a Patreon. Because then it's, you want free entertainment? Go right ahead. You want to support me? Go right ahead. It's your choice. I like that situation where it's all about the choices. I don't think I probably wouldn't monetize videos, or at least not very often. Certain videos I might monetize, because, like, the Kid Chameleon runs, I probably wouldn't monetize, because of how long they are. That would just put, like, there'd be like 10 mid-roll ads in there, and that's not, if you're watching a high score run, you're watching to see the high score. You're not watching to see 10, like, I don't know, oh, whoops. You're not watching a high score run to see 10 back to school ads or 10 ads for League of Legends or the next big game out there. You're watching because you want to see the gameplay. I don't know if I could put ads on my videos. I guess it's easy to say now that I definitely won't because I don't have them on anyway and there would be like just no monetary gain. But I don't know. If I got popular enough, if YouTube put in a feature that would allow me to put less ads on my videos, I would totally do that. But I just don't know how all that works. Or I guess if it's an option, you could just turn off mid-roll ads. So you'd only have ads at the start of the video and that's it. It's kind of like a, hey, thanks for supporting me, and then done. It's just a small thing. I mean, this is all hypothetical anyway, because I'm nowhere near popular enough to get any sort of money from YouTube. But I don't know, maybe someday I will be. You never know. Dreams come true, don't they? I mean, it's one dream. Oh man, I am not doing very well on here. I'm also kind of tempted to attempt a speedrun at this game, but then there's also like a few categories, like there's the any percent speedrun, which is mostly just a meme at this point, because it's like, I don't know, I think it's like a minute 20 seconds, because there's a teleport in the second level that brings you to the last level of the game. So there's the any percent speedrun, there's the maximum level speedrun, and then there's the 4-boss speedrun. Then I would have to take very specific roads, which I guess I technically do now, because in this run I'm taking a very specific road to get more points, so it's not that different. If I can go, oh, there we go. There it is. Six, seven, eight. In my 1.23 mil chameleon run, I actually only got 2 extra hit points, and then I ended up hitting the wrong block, and I got blocked off from going back down there by a mask. So yeah, it wasn't the best. I mean, it all turned out well though, because I did break my score, so that's good. Let's just hope that I can break it again. I know that Winslanator told me that there was a fake run that was posted where the guy used save states and just allowed. Basically, that allows you to save your progress and then just come back at a later time. Or what you can do is I could get all my hit points, save the game, come back after, and then just go, oh hey, I'm just gonna continue from here. That's why I really don't like being able to pause, I guess. Because it allows, I think it would be easier to use save states at that point. But I like doing the real-time attack, or RTA. I like doing the real-time attack without pausing, like you just go until you're done. I mean, unless if like there's some sort of thing you have to take care of, like if you're hungry or if you need a drink or something. But hopefully that won't happen to me, because I did get a drink prepared. It's very hot though, I can't drink it yet. I made a hot chocolate for myself. Very soothing on the throat. So what am I at now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, yeah, good. Come and get me! Gotcha! I was actually expecting him to hit me, I just wanted to jump up faster. There we go. Oh, what? I didn't make the jump. Oh, there we go. That's just fun to do. Okay, I'm being very careful. I just want a few extra diamonds, and I thought, you know what, why not? A few extra diamonds. And here we go. So the first improvement is actually here, where I go a few blocks closer. Because that allows me to save a little bit of time. I can jump over here. And I can jump. Oh shoot, that's disappointing. I don't like those slopes because sometimes the jump button doesn't want to work, but oh well. I should still be able to improve my score, even with that mistake in there. I hope I can at least. So what are we at here? 105, 280? That's not bad. It's a bit lower than it was last time, but it's okay. Here, oh no, this is the stage. This is the stage where I can make a big improvement. Because I can go around. If I do it right, I can. There it is. Down, down, down. And if I fly far enough, I should be able to actually get the speed bonus on this stage. That's one more. Down. Yep, and then in. I think that's fast enough to get the speed bonus now. Yes, I got it! This is right here, this is the biggest improvement. Because it allows me to get the no prize and the speed bonus, which is an extra 15k points. Actually, I guess it's only a net gain of 9 because of the time blocks that I got before. Oof. I really didn't want to get hit there. Okay. Alright. And this stage is just the same every time now. You know what? I kind of want to do a run where I don't get the cyclone, like an anti-cyclone run. That'd be interesting if there was a high score run category that didn't allow you to use like a specific helmet. That would be interesting. Oh boy. Oh, my foot is itchy. Ah, there we go. Shoe back on. I'm wearing indoor shoes right now because my room is very cold and I don't have slippers. It is winter and it is very cold out here. I think it's like minus 26 or 27 outside today. Celsius, not Fahrenheit. So much colder than that for you Fahrenheitists out there, which is, I think, like 80% of my audience. I'm pretty sure, according to my YouTube analytics, 80% of my audience is from the U.S. Ah! That's disappointing. I think my biggest issue is that I have to focus more on the no-hit bonuses, because that's where I lost a lot of points last time, so I should really watch for that. Oh, I didn't get it. Didn't get that this time. You can, if you bounce off that enemy, like, what you have to do is you have to fall off that platform, hold the jump button, and you'll bounce off the enemy really fast, and then you have to quickly spam the special button to fly. Oh shoot, I shouldn't have done that. There's a flying dragon up there. Okay, just gonna focus a bit here, because this level doesn't go well for me usually. I don't know why, but this level makes me get hit more often than any other. Oh god. And then up around, down. Because I have to switch here. Got it. Looking good. Didn't get hit this time. Whew, okay. Good. 207, 810. That's pretty good. Windy City. Right, I know what the stage is. Go. And down. Whoa. Almost got hit by the drips. Oh, shoot. There. I like running here because then I don't hit the guy or those shooter blocks up there. Yes, and that's another one. That was another improvement. Not getting hit by that fire guy, which gives me an extra 5,000 points here for the no-hit bonus. There we go. 220, 120. Sinister sewers. Alright, I can just do this now. Bop. I didn't realize you could headbutt those guys before, so now I know. I can headbutt this guy. Back. Forward. So I don't get hit by that fireball, which I did get hit by last time. Yeah! That's a good run. I think this level is the first introduction of the Fly, or Micro Max. But I didn't get him, because didn't want him. Okay, down to the hand, up. This level, I don't know why, but I get confused on this level sometimes. Up, over, down again, to the creepy crawly hand, bounce off of him, up, watch out for the snowball that's sometimes here. Okay, it didn't spawn this time. And done. Also, if you're wondering why I pressed down right before the flag, it's because when you crouch, your hitbox extends to two tiles across instead of one, which can sometimes net you an extra second on the clock, which will increase your score by 10. It's not a huge amount, but over the course of multiple levels, it can add up to either getting the record or not. So it's just something that I have, it's a habit now of doing. Whenever I remember to do it, that is. That fall there always, dang it, ran into that guy. That fall there, right before that diamond, always makes me a little nervous, because I always think I'm going to run into it without headbutting it. But I hit the dragon this time, though, so that's unfortunate. Dragon spike. Ah, yes, there's a change here as well. I don't know if this was in the other one, but I don't take the flag here. I actually avoid the flag. Hubba. I'm gonna take continue. Actually, you know what? I don't need that continue, because if I die, I'm starting over. Or, I mean, not if I die. If I lose all my lives, I'm starting over. Ooh, that jump was close. Oh. I nearly died there. That would have been very upsetting. Yeah, I'm just collecting diamonds here because they help me later on. Because I can use, if I collect these here, because this is a stage where I don't grab the flag, so it doesn't matter how long I take in this stage. So, bop. Okay, then I have to go bop. Around and then up. Yes, I got it. I can get the speed bonus here now, I think. Go. Down. Down. Got it. Come on. Yes, I got it, finally. Oh. 309,590. I think that's pretty good. Hidden canyon. Right. Boing, 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 boing. I just, that's a habit now as well. Along with that, because it's just fun to do. Kind of lowers the amount of stress that's on me. Okay, I'm collecting diamonds here too, because I need to get up to 40. Have to every time. Bop. Okay, bop, 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 bop. Don't jump. Okay. Last time I made a few mistakes here. Down, 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 down. Bop, 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 bop. Go. Whew. $326. It's not bad. It's not great. It's not bad. Wait, I should do this actually. Oh, that was a bad idea. Now that I think about it. Yep, that messes up the boss's pattern. Oh wait! I may have just stumbled into a great thing! Oh shoot, I broke the boss now, it's off the screen. Oh, that's bad. Well, I can't hit it here anyway, so... Let me in. I'll take the time. Where's the boss at? Here he is. Got him. Okay, now I need to go down. Okay, I stumbled into an accidental good thing there, so... Yes, speed and time bonus, that's good. 344, 940, that's not bad. Whispering Woods 1. Oh yeah, here is the first improvement. Or, I guess not first, but here's another improvement that I can do. It turns out... that it is better. It turns out it's better for me to actually take the flag in this stage. Well, let's not do that. I thought I was gonna hit that. There we go. It turns out I did a test. I went to this level. I saved the game in a practice run. And then what happened is I took the flag and I didn't take the flag and I got more points that if I took the flag than if I didn't. So here we go. 367. That's pretty good. I'm okay with that. And Whispering Woods 2, which means I have to do this entire stage, but it's okay. more points doing this. I have to jump there because that enemy sometimes hits me. I tried to avoid that guy, because he hit me the first time. Oh, well. Oh wait! That's actually impossible to get a no-hit bonus on this stage, unless you use the, unless you use the headbutter, now that I think about it. Unless you use the teleporter as well, it's also impossible to get a no-prize bonus, because you have to switch out to the knight here, but it doesn't matter even if you already have the knight when you get here, because you have to switch out helmets again to progress right over here. Because you can't get past that without this. Oh, there's a clock here! I didn't even notice that! That's awesome! That's even more bonus points! And then you can switch out right up there with the knight if you want to, but I'll just headbutt my way through and done. Because I don't like using the knight, because he breaks blocks under him, whereas the samurai can do it by choice. So there we go, that's more points than previously. Okay, Devil's Marsh 1. Right, this stage. Can I just say, my favorite music in this game is the swamp stages. I don't know why, but it's just my favorite. Okay. Ah, I tried to avoid it. Oh well. Well, I guess there isn't a no-hit bonus for me in this stage. Oh, aww. Ah. Up. Up. Nope. Okay. Got it. Whoa! That was the most flawless I've ever done then. Okay. Oh, whoops. That was... I don't know why I went right. I thought I had to go right for some reason. It's okay. It's okay, though, because I already don't have the no-hit bonus on this stage. I can get a time bonus, however, still. Which I probably will get, because it's... It's just, like, it's hard not to get on the stage. Whoops. Got him. Oh, this part here is my favorite part to speedrun. Oh, didn't get him. I mean, it's fine, I don't care how many hits I take, unless I lose the mask, but I'm just running now, because I already got hit. Gotta get those few extra seconds for the extra points. 396. I think that's pretty good. Devil's Marsh 2. Right. Time to intentionally cause slowdown. Because by hitting multiple blocks there, I cause slowdown intentionally, which causes me to avoid the drops at the top, so I can hopefully get a no-time bonus. Is that one? Yep, and it's this one. Now, there's another strategy here, which involves you getting those two blocks, and then... Actually, you know what? I'm going to hit these guys first. Bop. And then you go down here to these guys. I'm just being very careful here because I get crushed here way too many times. Okay. There. Okay, I'm just gonna get rid of that guy. Okay. Now you go back up this way. Nope, it's that one. Okay, you take that one out. Run here. And take the clock and you run. Down, down, down. Got it. Because. Apparently, according to Winslanator, if you grab more than two clocks, then the level automatically assumes you've spent 120 seconds in the level. I don't get why, but I don't know why it is. I think it's just a bug in the game. But there's very few stages in which you can actually grab three clocks on and still get the time bonus for it. Bam. Where are we at now? 443? Oh, I'm okay with this. This is pretty good. I'm liking this. Oh, Mr. Whale. Yep. I waited. I was I want I wanted to hover above him until he started his jump animation, and then I went to the right. Because at that point, even if he had somehow turned around and jumped to the right, he would still jump into me, which doesn't cause me any damage. I think those three levels, there's just no room for improvement. It's just perfect. I like how the developers put that in, though. It's like, hey, if you can somehow keep this mask through this very difficult stage, the next three stages are super easy. Oh, I tried to do... Oh, I messed up. Oh, wait. Well, I don't get a no-hit bonus. Oh, wait, no, I can go back. I can totally get a no-hit bonus here. I'll just do this. Woo! Now we go through here. Allows me to get extra life as well. And then I go back. Really? Fine, okay, we're doing it again. I'm going for it. Out of my way. We're going back. Whoa. Hold on, I need to grab this. Here we go. That's fast. I want the no-hit bonus. Oh, frick. Really? Alright, we're doing it again! Oh, boy. I want that no-hit bonus. This is worth it. It's worth the 5,000 points! Ah, whoops. Okay, slow down, buddy. Chill out. There we go. That cloud didn't hit me this time. Oh wait, I can't get a no prize bonus on here, so might as well grab that clock. Oh! Whoa! Alright, let's keep going. As long as I can maintain that no hit bonus, I am good to go. Oh! Ah, dang! Okay, we're going back. We're going back! I'm doing it again! We're going back! I want the points! Ow. Hold on, where is it? There he is. Nope, that's not it. Oh hey, another clock there. There he is. I'm going back. Oh yeah, well I guess here's an example of how you can actually get back through this stage. It's pretty tricky, but yeah, that jump is pretty precise, but you can get back out. And then, actually, using the knight at the end of the stage, you can abuse this trick here to also get infinite hit points. By going back to this teleporter here, I'm gonna grab that. By going back to this teleporter, you can keep going back. And then you come back to this stage, you get a bunch of diamonds at the end, and then you grab the knight, and you get more hit points. Alright, let's go back up. Again! Bop, bop. Wah, 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 wah. Whoa, no! Dang it! Well, going back! You know what? I've spent too much time going back to here to not get it now. Doesn't matter how many times I can mess up, I get infinite tries! Still get the no-hit bonus. Got it. Still get the no-hit bonus, I believe! Okay, I'm gonna grab this clock here. Again. Going back. care if I get hit now, doesn't matter. Oh yeah, I can't hit that without the fly, actually. Oh wait, 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 there's a clock down here, isn't there? Where was it? That one? That one. There was a clock down here, I thought. Maybe I'm crazy. Are these all diamonds? Wasn't there a clock? There's no clock. Okay. Okay, hold on. Oh, I can't get back up there, never mind. There's gotta be another clock somewhere. Rah. Going back up. Again! I'll probably put a YouTube annotation in here to skip this part. Cause that's pretty boring. Whoa! 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 That was fast! I nearly did the early elevators trick! I got hit though, so I gotta go back. Oh man, if I could pull off the early elevators trick, that'd be amazing. I'm not gonna try it though. Oh, maybe I will. Oh no, I won't. I hit the thing. Okay, well, I'm gonna go carefully this time. Cause I have time. Wait, can I? Nope, okay. I thought I could, I was gonna try to hit that. Clock. Okay. Let me on. Wow, that makes me slide. I don't like that. Clock? Actually, it's one of these a clock. Is that one a clock? No, it's an extra leg. One of these is a clock, I'm pretty sure. There's a clock. Got it. Ah, I'm going back! I'm going back! I didn't want to have to do this, but you made me, game. You decided to hit me with the cloud that's in the most annoying position ever. Well, I am so tempted just to use my diamond power to get past this. Whew. I spent too much time. It's still worth it! Still worth it. I mean, this might be nothing compared to Tunnels Beneath the Hills, or whatever it's called. Or what? Or is it The Land Below? I don't know, one of them. Oh shoot, I shouldn't have taken the fly here. This jump isn't good. Oh, I couldn't avoid a hit there. Get out of my way. I'm going back! That is really fast. Really? This is getting infuriating. It's almost not worth it at this point. Wait, hold on. One of these is a mask. Nope. Okay. Wrong one. Gotta go to the other side. Whoa! No, I want the other one. Whoa, that's a tight jump. Ah. On the other side. Get out of my way. I want my mask. I have one more hit. I want more hit points than one. Oh yeah, these are just diamonds now. Okay. Okay. Wait, what? Wait, what? Oh, I broke through the block. This is... I think I've been on the stage for 9 minutes. This is infuriating. Oh, don't go now. Get away from me! Oh my goodness. Wait, I gotta go to the other side. This one's the... Nope, that one's a fly too. Okay. Oh wait. Ah, no! Keep going around. Keep going around. Take the clock. Get ready for the platform. Go on the platform. Crouch. Go across. Or crawl, rather. Really? Oh my goodness, I hate this right now. This is so infuriating. Well, give me the fly. We're going back. You know what? Next time I run through this, I don't care if I get hit. I'm just going through. I'm done with this at this point. This is just gonna make me do worse on future stages if I just continue to do this. You know what? Where's the thing? I have too many diamonds. Give me an extra life. I'm using it on something. Now, because I want to be able to use a 20 power if I need to. There we go. You know what? We're going this way this time. Away from everything else. We're just going to do it the slow way. Problem solved. Like the problem of this stage. Okay. Wait. Where's the... There it is. Down. Cross. Oh wait, I can use the other trick. Hold on. Yes, I win! Oh, that took too long! I'm going down. Got it. Oh. No hit bonus. Look, I did it. I did all that for 5,000 points! Oh shoot, that last one came in. Dang it. Well, no hit bonus here. No, I'm not restarting the stage to do it. Because there's nothing that loops into this stage, I'm pretty sure. Not that speed bonus though. Wow, I don't know how I avoided that. Oh shoot. Whoa! Whoa! I got it. Let me up. Just that dragon. Speed bonus, please. Nice. Still got it. Too bad I couldn't have gotten a clock. I don't know where it needs to get a clock on that stage is. Deadly skyscrapers. Yes, it is the stage. Okay, so this one is also one that I struggled to get a no-hit bonus on. So I'm just gonna... Whoa. Try to stay low. Ah! It's fine. It's fine. If I don't get hit anymore, I can still get a no hit, or I can still get a no prize bonus. There. I'm okay with taking that one hit. I'm not gonna get a prize. I want that extra 5,000 points. There's another improvement. 540k? That's pretty good. Sky Dragon Castle. This one. No, 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 no. Leave. Thank you. Got it. Yeah. 28 seconds. I did it in 20. I get my full point reward. Okay, what's the next one? Sky Dragon Castle. This is the one I always just run off and die. Not this time. Oh. Oh, I nearly got a no-hit bonus. Dang it. Whatever. I gotta make the next cycle. Got it. Oh, that was close. Whew, that went pretty well, though. Just didn't get that no-hit bonus. 580. Coral Blade Grotto. Really? Grab a samurai on this. Actually, no, I shouldn't because I want that no prize bonus. Okay, dodge. Oh, wait, I don't even have to dodge the guys because it doesn't matter. And the next one is a boss stage, so who cares? Let me down! Got it. I win. $5.97? That seems pretty good. Boomerang bosses. Actually, let's see if I can get a no-hit bonus here. Whoa, okay, well, that happened. Okay, here we go, hardest part. Oh, nice. Oh wait, I should switch out. There he is. Oh wow, that's pretty good. Got him. Okay, then I can... There it is. Oh, yes! Now I just have to quickly spam the button. I just spam the button and I can hit this guy really fast. Ugh. Nope. Gotta get above him now. Nope, can't get above him. Wow. If only I could have gotten above him at the top of the screen. That would have been super useful. Man, this is a really hard stage, guys. I don't know if I can do it. Win. Man, oh boy. That was a hard stage. I don't know if I can keep this up. I might have to just stop here. You know what? No, I can do this. I can persevere. I can keep going. Even though that stage was ridiculously difficult, I can keep going. 668, 430. I think that's pretty good. Black Pit. Oh, no. And I think it's here I have to go down. Nope, not that one. This one here. Nope, not there. Wait, hold on, I'll just do this. Where's the thing? Oh, it's further back. I missed it. Whatever. Should have keep going back. Whoa. Oh shoot. Where is it? Not there. There's extra points on this stage, which I didn't know about. Ah. Is it right near the start? Oh, there's the ice. That's where it is. There they are. 10,000. 20,000. 30,000. What? I can't jump! Uh-oh. I don't know what happened there. Actually, I'll just go back to the start. There's helmets here. I'm going back to the start. That's fine. I got tons of hit points. This one. Not this one. This one. Bop. Nice! Yeah! Best stage! 10 out of 10, best stage in the game. Whoa! Whoa! What's the point of that? See ya! Nope, nope. Yeah! This is looking pretty good. 720k? This is looking good. Wind Castles 1. Whoa, I could have flown off immediately. Wait. Whee! Oh, that was so good! Yes! Oh, that's a lot of points! Oh, 743. Okay, I have to slow down this one this time though, because I need to. Uh oh! Wait! Yeah, I can get out. Okay, now. Oh, that was pro! Oh, that was so good! Okay, up, over. And then down. And then, whoa! Got it. Oh, yes. No prize, no hit, and speed. I mean, not no prize, because I did grab one at the start. Whoops. 760k? This is looking pretty good. Blizzard Mountain. Oh, no. I was not looking forward to this point in the playthrough. Oh, well. I guess, you know what, it was gonna come to this eventually. Oh well. Well, let's go. I hate this stage because I always fall off of it. Freak out, just stay calm. Stay calm, get the rhythm. It's all about that rhythm. Got it. That's a lot of points. $832K. That's pretty good. And now we do this. I hate this stage. This stage is, basically, if you do it wrong, you start over the stage. Yes! Oh my goodness. Victory bounce! Okay, I'm good. I have never done that before. Oh my goodness. I've never beat Bloody Swamp in one life before. Oh, that's insane. That means I can keep my hit points. Oh my goodness, this is amazing. Oh, that's awesome. Well, I guess provided I don't die in a later stage, but oh, that's amazing. You know what? I probably should have kept that cyclone. Oh no, I get it here anyway. Okay, doesn't matter. That's fine. Actually, I don't even know if you can complete that stage with the cyclone. I'll take the hit here because it's faster. There we go. It's looking good. 862. Bagel Brothers. Oh, right. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can hold on to this hat. Or helmet, rather. If I can get a no-hit bonus here, I will be so happy. No. Now I go up. I take this. Samurai then, because I took too many hits already. And he should be... Wait, he's up there? Oh, right, he's going back around. Oh, whoops. Oh, that sucks. Wait, there's an extra samurai, though. I need this. Where's he going now? I don't know where he's at in this pattern. He's here. Oh, it's not good. That means it's gonna be difficult for me. Oh, he's still on the fast part. Oh! Ow. Oh, he's in this part. That's good. I can just whack him. Yes! Down, 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 down. Oh, I missed it. There we go. Looking good. Diamond Edge. Oh, right, the stage. Whee! Whoops. Whatever, there's no flag here anyway. Oh, hi. Hold on, I want this. I want to refresh my points. Ah! Oh, well. It's fine. Like I said before, there's no flag here, so it doesn't matter too much. Stop it! Stop falling! I'm doing the flip every time to make sure I make the jump. It's more comfortable for me if I do it this way. Whoa, screw off. Down. Cyclone! These two are diamonds, I believe. Oh, a clock. Okay, this time before I leave, I saw something here last time. There it is. I don't know what's in here. Oh wow, that's pretty good. Whoa! There we go, just a bunch of diamonds. I'm okay with this. I'm okay with that 10 diamonds especially. Okay. Now, the other change is, whoa, go back up. I have to go down here, left, into this one. There. Yep, and into here, up, and then I think into the far one. Yes, this is the stage. This is where I need to be right now. Ah. No hit bonus for me. Okay. Oh no, wait, I can take this teleporter. Hold on. I can take this teleporter, which should get me out of the stage. Massive speed bonus for that, though. Oh, and a path bonus. Nice. There's the extra points. 917k? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Alien Twilight. This one is... Oh, right. I need it! It's a clock. so I'm not in offline mode. Nope. You can't stop me. Well, there we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't let the lock onto me. Oh, thank goodness for diamond powers. Oh, this stage. Ow. Okay. Do it! Fuck, you suck. Oh wait, I have to go down first, don't I? Yep. Here, there, get the fly. And then I have to go back up. Grab this. Going up. Those. 10 diamonds and an extra life. And I go back this way. This for 10,000 points, and I run to the end. Cause I've never been able to get the speed bonus on this stage anyway, so it doesn't matter if I restart. Or I guess, well, it wouldn't matter if I were to restart. Three diamonds. God's vengeance. Oh, right, I have to switch out to the fly here. It's okay, though. Cyclone makes this level way easier than it used to be. Ow. It's fine, there's no flag on here. I need to quickly use my diamond power, because otherwise I'd be over 50. Oh, well, I guess the diamond power is doing something. It's killing an enemy I'll never interact with. Ah! Man. Whoa, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, that could have been bad. Now, where are we going? Aw, oh, that's disappointing. I have to lose my hit points now. Man. Yeah, because I can't, there's no way I can do this fast enough. Yeah, so unfortunately, this is where I'm going to lose my first life in the game. Because I have to. Man, if I didn't have to, this would have been a perfect run of the game. That's so disappointing, but oh well. Dang. If I could do this fast enough and get the extra points, that would be insane. I'm pretty sure it's impossible. Oh, oops. Ah, come on. Okay, here. Oh man, too fast. Alright, let's slow it down a bit. You know, I think I just internally don't want to restart, because I don't want to lose my extra hit points. Throw it from the bottom. You know what? Actually, I might as well. Oh, I should have done the other way first, because I could have run out of time. Oh, shoot. I should have gone the other way first, because there's points there. Invincibility frames lasted just long enough. 20,000. 20,000. You know, I'm gonna miss these extra hit points. I went all the way here with them. I wish I could save state here, so I could get to the end without using a single life, but unfortunately that's gonna have to wait for another day. Can't save state, that's against the rules. It's so close. I have to restart and lose my hit points. I really didn't want to do that. But I have to, because it's worth a lot less points if I don't. Man, I'm so fragile now. I'm upset. I did so well. Died. I forgot that I had to take this. Oh wait, I didn't hit the thing! Ah, back down. There we go. That's a speed bonus. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I should have started over. Dang it. 1.06. That's still... That's not bad. I could have had 1.07. That's disappointing. Alien Isle. Oh. I screw off. Stage with the fly. Raw! Vision! Vision! Ah. Good, I got the clock. And I grab this. And I go and I grab this. Grab this. Woo! See ya! Should be able to. No! I forgot about that guy! I could have gotten a no hit bonus. No, I'll just go. .10. That's pretty good. Oh boy. Final marathon time. I probably shouldn't have done that, that was dumb. Whatever, my first time through this stage. I don't grab anything anyway. I don't finish it, rather. Where's that sand one? Is it that one? Or is it? It's one of these. Oh, it's the first one I hit, wow. Oh shoot. Aww. Well, time to die. Have to. Oh wait, I need that samurai again, because I messed up. Charge through me, thank you. This one. Ah, no, not allowed. The first run through because it doesn't matter. Bad. Oh, nope. Don't want that. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's not very useful at all! Oh shoot, I have 52 diamonds. That's not good. Ah. You know what, I should probably go for no hit. Oh, whoops. Well, that's not good. Well, you know what, let's just use these. I'll use like 2 extra lives, just gaining diamonds here. 17. Wow, this lasts a long time. It's still going! How long is it? Oh, there we go. It lasted forever. There we go. I want to get up to 40 diamonds. Whoa. Down. Dead. Alright, 25. Let's keep going. Oh. Hello. Oh, is it for this guy who headbutts you immediately? Oh, you just get rid of him. Well, that works. to get to 4-8. Whoa, that was close. Oh wait, I can go back up here. Wait, there's a platform under here. That's weird. Okay, or I can kill myself. That works too. I didn't grab that yet? Well, okay. Alright, let's go for this no hit bonus. My score is already at 116k, so I think I'm really good. Oh, shoot. Oh, dang it. Well, I'm just gonna complete the stage. If I get the no-hit bonus, cool. If I don't, cool. Whoa, that totally should hit me. I'm okay that it didn't, though. Oh, well, I messed that up pretty badly. What? Is this happening? What? Is long enough. It's an hour and 25 already. I need that clock for the extra points. Okay. Here we go. Yes! Whoa! That's hard to control. Okay, good. Up, up, up. Just put it in my eyes. Going for that no hit bonus because I can yet. Ah, oh, dang it, I nearly got past. Whatever, it's fine. No, I don't want that. Yeah, I wouldn't have gotten it anyway. Oh well. Wow, I only took 2 hits on this stage. That was close. Oh, I nearly had it. Oh well. Yeah. Whoa! That was close. Hoorah! And we're done. Win 18. 1.227. Oh hey, what do you know? I'll beat the previous recording as well. Nice, just barely though. Oh, I should have gotten for that clock first. Well, grab this. Okay, missed. Coming up. No hit bonus on this stage. Need to go across. Land, jump. Oh my goodness, I got it. I get a no prize. Oh, I don't get no prize, but I get the. Oh my goodness. Need to grab this. Need to grab this first. There we go. Item flag. Oh, that was so good. That's a lot of points. Oh my goodness. 1.275, I did it. That's a new record. Oh, man. All right, well, that'll be the new record for you here. I won't post the previous video, because that's 1.23. That's outdated already. Well, wow. Oh, thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you for the next episode. This was too much. I'm taking a break from this game now.